if Chinese government like make a promise to Hong Kong and say, oh, we would not extradite political dissident, we would ensure fair trial, and if the Hong Kong government extradite its people, its citizen, back to China, and China breach its promise, there's nothing Hong Kong government can do. So there is no way that Chinese Hong Kong citizens should trust the Chinese government and the Hong Kong government.
中國大陸可以隨意咁樣去將一啲人去遣返嘅話咧，大陸嘅話咧，佢會破壞唔單止我哋喺呢度香港嘅生活，更加破壞咗我哋嘅經濟，因為好多人都會離開呢個地方。大陸嘅司法制度其實都唔係太可信，咁就。 亦都對依個香港人就造成一啲不必要嘅恐慌，亦都係對我哋係好唔公平的。